Alright, what is up, guys? Back with another video. I think you guys are probably wondering what we're dressed up for. We're actually going to a music awards. So this video right here is going to be a little bit different. We're actually going to get behind the scenes of the whole awards show and all the performers. Actually, my brother T Smooth is going to be performing at the awards show. Also, my sisters are going to be performing. So you guys stay tuned and we're going to have some behind the scenes footage.
Alright, guys, heading out now.
You know how we do. It's T-Smooth about to go to this Area Music Awards out in Kankakee, Illinois. Me and the Bella's about to send it off. Let's get it.
Pretty much our desire is there. But yeah, we're on our way to that awards thing now though. Yeah. Alright, Rob. Alright.
Important cause, you know, you gotta stay working.
You know, you gotta stay working, you know. You gang, you know how it is. Oh, man, it's cold out here.
When I consider you've made it all, the tallest mountains and things so small, your awesome power, a world displayed, laid out before me, I stand amazed. You made the night, the bright green valleys, the mountain heights, and lift my hands, the rock bar raised, behold your glory.
Alright guys, just made it here to the spot. Just gonna go in real quick, see what it's looking like.
Got the Bellas. Smooth, y'all, what's up?
Got T Smooth right here.
You know, the Bellas right here. The Bellas, what's up?
Got the Bellas right here. Alright guys, so we're gonna go take a look inside real quick, see what it's looking like.
Bye. to introduce Fork in the Road. Okay, so how are we feeling so far? If you feel like getting up and dancing or just moving around in your seat in general, I want you to do so, because we have some good tunes here coming your way. We ain't trying to reinvent the wheel, we're just trying to have a whole lot of fun on the turnaround. Jim just mentioned Poncho Pro, Poncho Posey, and Lil Susie. We played together and recorded several songs, and one was the theme song in 1965 for the Ford Motor Company when they introduced the Mustang automobile. So it was Poncho and Roland, myself, and a couple of other musicians. But it was with their sound that we had a successful song, the one called Mustang. But now what we're going to do this evening, I was asked to do Robin the Cradle because of the success that it had nationally and internationally. And when I discussed with Jim what else I could do, and so many other things that we've done in the past, and we're talking about a lifetime achievement, the only thing we could logically come up with was the fact that if we're looking at Robin the Cradle being the first one, then we naturally have to talk about the most recent one. So that's what I'm going to do for you this evening. I'd like to introduce Louis, guitarist.
Aaron Gray.
just going back here to say a quick prayer before the performance. Hopefully everything goes good.
Señor, gracias por esta noche. Thank you that we have the opportunity to present ourselves like a living sacrifice and honor you. Recognize in front of all these people that you created us, you gifted us. But we don't worship ourselves and we don't worship creation. We worship our Creator. Señor, gracias que podemos presentarnos delante de esta gente, no para adorarnos unos a otros y recibir la alabanza unos de otros, sino para decir con mansedumbre, con amor, que creemos que tú eres Dios, que tú nos creaste. Lord, I believe that you bless where communities gather and have this kind of harmony. You send your blessing. And you've been blessing us for many, many months now since we met, some of us. And we've seen how you've worked in our hearts. And now we're just enjoying community. And music is just a fruit. It's just a result, a natural result of what you've put in our hearts and what we've been practicing, which is love one another, serve one another, listen to one another, be there for one another through the arts, in this case, through music. I ask these things in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
So, I was reading in the Gospel according to Mark.
All right, we're in for victory.
They finna perform now.
Beta Silva, I'm gonna be your mind.
And I can try to meet you real
quick. Won this year's Best Male Artist.
You made it on the tallest mountains, but they're so small. The awesome power.
Thank you.
Turned out pretty good, so we're finna head on back to the shop. Until next time, be sure to like, share, hit that subscribe button. Let's get that 1,000 subscribers. Peace.